right, guys, we're going to try the motion track with the Skydio 2. I'm going to put the beacon inside the RC car and see if the Skydio will track it. So I've got this little thing set up here. Inside the car, it's in the Kraton EXB. right, guys, that's been the first test of the Skydio 2 motion tracking the RC car. I appreciate you guys watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.